pain, and even in the shadow of death.